few seconds.
As long as I keep getting the glint, the thing.
We will overcome an altitude difference of more than 1,000 meters. At Birk, the Skyline Walk platform awaits you. This is an intense and thrilling mountain experience, as you can stand directly on the abyss with a spectacular view of Eiger Inch and Jungfrau. Also,
ich habe hier die Gruppe wieder, die da wohnt. Jetzt haben wir es so gemacht, dass sie von uns, das ist eine von uns, sie lassen ihre Leute durch. Ich habe es gesagt. Genau. Ich habe gesagt, eben, wenn sie ihre Leute durch hat, oder mit Zeit, wenn wir gleich wieder zutun, dann laden wir die dann alle wieder haben. Ist das gut?
Okay.
zoom out to get off the ready.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, originally from Cleveland, but moved down to Columbus after college. But
where'd you go to college?
Teeny tiny little Mount Vernon.
Oh yeah, I grew up in Dayton. I went to Ohio State.
Yeah.
So.
Yep.
Shockingly expensive. In Germany, it's the opposite. Mm-hmm. It's way cheaper than this.
Oh, it's a way cheaper.
20%.
There, I wonder if they're tethered to something. Because they're just going around in circles. And there's another one. This bus says, oh, the 141, yeah, that should be it.
I don't know if they provide it.
Сейчас мы будем подниматься и развернемся к этим окнам.
Gianfra, vieni giù? Vieni qua giù? Vai.
Meters, they said we have reached the maximum height for the Geneva fountain to look good.